Hello, Daisy Tiger's dream. Daisy had a beautiful big bedroom with big windows. She had lots of nice clothes to wear. She had fantastic roller skates and a new guitar. But I'm not happy, she thought one night. I can ask my parents to buy me some more exciting games and a longer skateboard. Then Daisy went to sleep and had a very strange dream. In her dream, Daisy saw a lake and a big mountain. She couldn't see the top of the mountain, and Daisy couldn't hear any birds or any animals. There was a little white boat on the lake. Daisy go into it and in the light of the moon. When the boat stopped, Daisy got out and looked into the cave. She saw some steps and went down. She counted the steps: 44, 45, 61, 62, 97, 98, 99, 100. When she stood on the last step, the orange light got bigger and bigger. It's a tiger, she thought, and it's coming. But I'm okay, I'm brave. The tiger opened its mouth and I'm not frightened. Ask me a question, child, the tiger said quiet. Why aren't I the happiest child in the world? I have really cool clothes and lots of exciting games. People aren't happy because they have things, child, the tiger said. Be a good friend and be kind to animals and enjoy the light from the sun. Then Daisy woke up. She heard her phone. Her friends never called. Hi, Daisy, it's Jack here. You and I never talk at school because you're always too busy, but I can't do our music homework. Can you help me with that? I've got a new guitar too. I know you're very good at playing the guitar. Can you help me learn to play the guitar too? Daisy thought about her dream. She smiled and said, yes, Jack, I can help do your homework and give your guitar. You're really kind, Jack said. Thanks. Daisy went downstairs to have her breakfast. Her mom was in the kitchen. Daisy said, we've got some time for you, but I don't want a better bike or... Her mom pointed to a black and orange kitten and she said, Dad found it outside last night. Be kind to it. Daisy thought about her dream again. She picked the kitten up and smiled at it. Hello, she said. What a pretty face. You look like a tiger that I know. What a tiger? Daisy's mom asked. But Daisy didn't answer. I'm really happy this morning, mom, she said. I can be a good friend. I can help Jack do his homework and learn the guitar. Goodbye.